pot belly or muffin top is not just about tighter pants. Research shows that excess fat around your abdomen could make you 3 times more likely to have serious heart disease. It could also lead to conditions like diabetes, stroke, nerve damage, and even erectile dysfunction. Hi, I'm Krishan. I'm a doctor here at Pfizer. Now, I'm not here to judge your waistline. I'm here to give you the facts because I want you to get healthy, stay healthy. If you're looking for extra motivation, please keep watching. When is having a muffin top or beer belly a problem? If you have excess weight around your waist, it's a telltale sign of fat building up around your organs. For women, doctors are worried if your pants are size 14 or higher, and for men, size 36 or more. In fact, the weight around your waist is like the tip of the iceberg. There's much more fat building up around and inside your organs that you can't see. This becomes a bigger concern if you also have high blood pressure, high cholesterol, or high blood sugar. Altogether, it's a recipe for disaster. Doctors call these problems collectively metabolic syndrome. If you have metabolic syndrome, you're twice as likely to have heart disease. You're also 5 times more likely to develop type 2 diabetes. The thing is, besides the fat that you can see around your waist, there are no obvious symptoms of metabolic syndrome until it's too late. The first step is to get a health check. Many of these risk factors are controllable through healthy lifestyle changes and by working with your doctor. Losing just 5% of body weight can make a big difference. Acting early could save your life. When was your last health check? If you haven't had a health checkup with your GP in the last 12 months, make an appointment now. Remember, early detection gives you time to take the necessary steps to stay healthy. Please don't leave it too late. Your body lets you do amazing things in life. Look after it and it will serve you well. For more information about metabolic syndrome and its complications, make sure to visit Get Healthy, Stay Healthy at the link in the description box below.